Look at that eye contact. Did you hear those backing singers just then? It's so low for me to go.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for clicking onto this video. I'm Jennifer Glatzhofer, a musical theatre performer, a voice teacher, and today I will be reacting to and analysing MJ Rodriguez and George Salazar performing Suddenly Seymour. I love me some Little Shop of Horrors. There's so many great songs, Suddenly Seymour being one of them. The whole plot is bizarre and just so heartfelt as well. Like, there's so many layers to this musical and it's great. Thank you for requesting this song. MJ Rodriguez is obviously from the series Pose and George Salazar is from Be More Chill. So I'm expecting good things. Before we go and hit play, do consider hitting that subscribe button and the bell button to be notified anytime I post. And let's get on with the video.
Lift up your head, wash off your mascara. Here, take my Kleenex, wipe that lipstick away. Show me your face, clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay.
Could you hear that little flip into, and now they're okay? It's a little bit low for me to actually, now they're okay. It's so low for me to go. That was really lovely. I was gonna say, we're already in this nice lifted position, your classical musical theatre sound. All the diction is there. I love the use of straight toning, that vibrato, kind of holding on to that note. Really lovely.
Suddenly Seymour.
Suddenly we know.
Is standing beside you. You don't need no makeup.
Had a little bit of a tight moment over there. Everyone has these. I think I've talked about my shoulders. They sometimes want to get involved. Yeah, it's just something to work on. If you do, when you record yourself, you notice that like something's happening and we're kind of doing a little something that maybe looks a little odd. Let's see if we can sing that same note without kind of looking off or lifting your shoulder or whatever. I mentioned the word suddenly. We had a little bit more of an vowel. Suddenly see, just to make it a little bit more narrow and easy for us to navigate through that.
Don't have to pretend. Suddenly see more.
That suddenly was a bit more up.
Is here to provide you sweet understanding.
I know. I want to talk about that before. I did like pausing right there. Everything's very conversational and these words are so, like, you forget how actually quite targeting these words are, and quite like, you know, Seymour's your friend. We're not gonna judge. And like, oh, this is like a whole different meaning now. Really conversational. As soon as we go back down into our lower kind of notes, we're very much in our speaking voice and our authentic voice, which is really, really lovely. Let's listen to that little part again.
Understanding. Seymour's your friend. Nobody ever treated me kindly. Daddy left early. Mama was poor. I meet a man and I follow him blindly. He'd snap his fingers. Me, I'd say sure. Suddenly Seymour is standing beside me. He don't give me orders. He don't condescend.
Look at that eye contact. Like, you know, it's just all in the eyes. It's so good. This is what I mean as well by like quite conversational. You know, we're not showing that I'm singing, which is okay if we're singing like a pop song or something that requires that, you know, you are a singer. But here we're telling the story. We're feeling, really hearing those words.
Really lovely as well. Firstly, we had a kind of flip into our falsetto kind of register, and then we really felt connected on that suddenly Seymour. Still really, really light, really well placed.
He don't give me orders. He don't condescend. Suddenly Seymour is here to provide me.
Ooh, nice.
With sweet understanding.
Yeah.
Seymour's my
This song is so hard to pause because there's so many overlapping. I've realised it's like, it's coming to the end. No, I'm going to cut in.
Really lovely. All of these vowels are so lovely and placed. MJ is just, you know, sweet understanding. And on that me as well, we had a bit more of an eh, vowel, me. So we're not squeezed or anything. Everything, we are returning back to that shape that we favour, that we know that we can control. So everything goes back to that. And that's what it is. You know, when obviously not everything will sound, will want to go into that one vowel shape. But if we know that that's a shape, like a vowel that we love and know how to kind of place it, shift all of your exercises to that and then kind of go back to the original kind of word. But here we keep returning back to that lovely narrow kind of position. So we've got a lot of control over that, which is really great.
With sweet understanding. Seymour's my turn. Tell me this feeling lasts till forever. Tell me the bad times are clean washed away. Please understand it's still strange and bright. For losers like I've been, it's so hard to say.
And we went back to, into that diphthong at the end, just to help us there. But really, really lovely. Let's listen to that part again. Sorry.
It's like I've been, it's so hard to say. Suddenly,
backing singers just then. That was so high. What's really difficult to maintain when we're going through our transition areas of our voices is to keep that connection with our speaking voice, because obviously the higher we go, the more our folds, our vocal folds, will start thinning out and we start getting a little bit into our head voice, obviously up here, or a little bit breathy, and we don't know where it is. But as we're navigating through those transition, those our first passage, we're really staying connected. It's all those resistance exercises that will keep us really kind of connected.
Harmonies are so lovely at the end. It's so really lovely. The blend of the two together, the voices, the vowel placements, all the breathing's happening at the same time. Especially when we're doing a duo or a group performance, we want to make sure that we are breathing at the same time, coming on the same time, and you know, really listen to each other so we're not kind of overpowering. This song, as we've just seen, kind of, you know,
constantly overlapping, you know, I've got this to say. But we don't want to over kind of power so that we can't hear what the other one is saying. Let's just listen to the last part one more time because it's very, very good. And we're seeing really great things with like narrowed kind of vowels. So we are controlling that belt. It's a belt there, you know, full on volume right there. We've gone for a chest dominant belt and we're not spreading. I'm not even going to try because it's so spread, but MJ's doing wonderful here. Let's just see what she is doing. Where are we? My, right? Rather than my, and we're here. My, so we're really on top of it, but we've still got that chest dominant mix, which is great. Turning back to that shape, a little bit of a like kind of pull up here, but again it's just something just to be aware of, and if we can see if we can shift it a little bit more straight on, then we could see if that's possible and see if we can do that instead. But yeah, that was really good for me. Every time I listen to Suddenly Seymour, something new just stands out and pops out, and it makes me feel like different things, and it's just so lovely. The beginning part about the whole like don't need no makeup, it's so, you know, we have that trust value here, it's going to be okay. It's just such a beautiful song and I love this pair. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Do go and watch the original video, it is linked down in the description below, and send me any more suggestions of musical theatre performances, pop performances, whatever you want. Do send them to me and I'll pop them on the list. Go ahead and click that subscribe button if you're not yet subscribed and want to join the family. And do go ahead and click the thumbs up and the bell button to be notified anytime I post. I shall see you very soon. Bye!